Coming up on MET News, Middleborough welcomes a new superintendent. What does that mean for MHS? A Middleborough student moves to Florida to pursue his tennis dreams. And we catch you up on fall sports. All that and more on MET News, airing Wednesday, October 5th.